Spices Restaurant is located at contemporary, sleek and elegant Furama Hotel Kuala Lumpur. This chic and intimate restaurant with a seating capacity of 180 presents a wide array of international cuisine from all around the world. Spices at Furama located by the pool for you to relax while enjoying your food. Buffet section is divided to three, which is appetizer, where they serve assorted cold cuts, assorted fresh tropical fruit platter, assorted vegetable and some fresh seafood. For the main course, they have the mix of local and western cuisine. As for Peranakan dishes, they serve chicken curry kapitan and terung sambal. For Penang dishes, they have fish head curry and black beef cook or daging masak hitam. Dessert section have both local and western desserts, up to 20 choices to choose from. As for western dessert, they have varieties of cakes, assorted puddings and jelly. And for the local dessert, they have kuih keria, kuih taco and bread butter pudding. For Peranakan buffet, they serve more than 10 authentic Peranakan dishes such as the humbly chili eggplant or terung sambal. This dish is the perfect accompaniment to Asian style meals. Sweet and sour complement the soft and spongy eggplant. The old favourite chicken curry kapitan has a milder taste compared to the usual Malay or Indian curry. Besides the usual steamed white rice, this dish is excellent served with turmeric glutinous rice or roti jala. This famous black beef cook or daging masak hitam is a dry spice dish of tenderly simmered meat, offers the typical Malaysian taste of coconut balanced with robust tangy spices. Fish head curry is a famous Malay staple food. Fish head curry normally has a rich and smooth texture with spicy and sour taste. This is totally one of the must-try dish. What better way to enjoy your food than buffet? So we buyers, what are you waiting for? Because every second matters.